tum-tums. I'm Jamie Sire, and welcome to a special edition of The Dish presented by Tums, where we recreate some of your favorite game day recipes from around the Pac-12. As a Washington State graduate, you know we couldn't have a Pac-12 food series without repping the Cougs, and you can't have a Cougar food segment without talking about Cougar Gold cheese. So Cougar Gold is made on the campus of WSU at Ferdinand's Creamery. They come in these 30-ounce cans. It is a sharp white cheddar cheese that continues to develop flavor as it sits and continues to age in the can. So yes, we need a can opener to get this thing open. There she is. So you can use Cougar Gold cheese to make anything that would normally call for a sharp cheddar. I decided it'd be fun to make a beer cheese, considering beer is also highly consumed at Washington State. You don't have to use beer in this, but we are gonna use just a little bit combined with milk. It'll be a great dipping sauce for some soft pretzels. All right, so let's make our cheese sauce. We're going to start with 2 tablespoons of butter, and we're just gonna melt these in a large saute pan or saucepan. Now that our butter is melted, we're going to make a roux. So we're gonna add 3 tablespoons of flour. It'll look a little chunky, but once we start adding our liquids, it'll be a nice, smooth sauce. So I'm gonna start adding a little bit of milk. I've warmed this up, which will help this sauce come together a little quicker. All right, now we're gonna add some beer. I thought this cup was appropriate. Try to have it room temperature, not super cold if possible. Most of the alcohol will eventually cook out of this. Just gonna add just a nice depth of flavor. All right, now that we have the flour, the milk, the beer, the butter all incorporated, we're gonna start building some more flavor. So I'm going to add a little bit of Dijon mustard, a little bit of whole grain mustard. You can use all of the same one if you want. I just happen to have these. And a little dash of Worcestershire as well. I'm also going to add in a little bit of garlic powder, a little bit of onion powder, some cayenne to make it a little spicy. Cheese time. All right, now it's time to add our cheese. Always use freshly grated cheese. It melts better. Obviously, in the case of Cougar Gold, you have to shred it yourself. And just add it a little bit at a time to get it all incorporated and melted. I've taken it off the heat, but you can always put it back on if you feel like it needs a little bit of help. After lots of whisking, our cheese sauce is ready to go. So we will pour it into a container for serving. That looks so good. So you can serve this beer cheese sauce with pretty much anything. Pretzels, chips, vegetables. I'm going with the soft pretzel with a little bit of salt on top. And I'm pretty excited about it. Perfect game day snack. Of course, I'm a little biased because I love Cougar Gold cheese, and to turn it in to a delicious cheese sauce is perfection. I hope you guys enjoyed this first season of The Dish. We enjoyed bringing you all of these fabulous recipes. Hopefully, we'll see you in the new year. But for now, go Cougs.